on your back. The first asana we are going to demonstrate is Setu Bandha Asana, the bridge posture. Bend both your legs and try to touch your knees with your arms. Inhaling, they raise their body up, the hips up. As they perform this posture, they feel the strength in the hip area, the lower back, the uterus shrink back to normal faster and the core gets strengthened. Once they finish exhalation, they come down. The whole focus is on the core. We will repeat two times. Once again, inhale, lift as high as possible. If everyone here online, if you are going to join us, focus and learn this technique. It's very, very useful for everyone. It's also equally good for people suffering from hernia, pelvis problem, uterus prolapse, weak bladder control, and relax. Straighten your legs and relax. The second asana is Jani Sanchalana 2. Keep your arms sideways. Bend both your legs. Separate your feet and take your one knee down to the floor. Hands are sideways. As you take your knee down, you feel the stretch on the back. Inhaling, raise it up. Exhaling, down. The asanas which we are showing are practically being practiced by women during the postnatal, especially immediately after 3 months of delivery, just help them. Inhale up and you relax. Straighten your legs. The third important portion is Uttana Padasana. Bring your arms under your back. Raise your right leg up. And as you breathe out, bring your leg down slowly. As the leg comes down, one has to pull your stomach in completely. While applying the big mantras. And you relax. Change your leg. Inhaling, raise it up. Exhaling.